this for the fin. Kind of run it down the backbone. Come out right there, the tail. Like that. I'll take the knife and go back up. Cut through the rib. And you have a cut a little piece off there. And cut the ribs off. I'll leave as much meat as possible. Off here. I always hook up the skin right there, the filet board, and just cut down. We don't have to scale it. Just keep it. Probably a lot easier with electric.